for me was like, when I heard that, I went like, I want to use that style of music as a screen to paint my lead guitar on with pure self-expression. So it's a screen and I can put the lead guitar on it. I also love to do it in a balanced way. I love the, you know, the plan page, Jeff Beck, Rod Stewart, you know. It's like the singer starts off the song, in the middle you put a tasty lead guitar that resolves and on a high level standard and with a lot of feeling and, you know, however you see it, as you know, as however I see it.
Michael's lead sound, I never touch. He's got always his old amp, and what he's doing, like, he takes all treble and presence out of the amp that it makes. This is why he's got this mellow and warm tone, and it's never distorted. He makes the sound with his fingers and his plectrum here. That's him.
Just like chocolate, you know, it's once in a while you binge too much chocolate, it doesn't taste anymore, you know, it's just nothing special. And so it's the same principle, and it's just more about balance, a good balance.
Michael, could we have this one or this one, like in the old days? And he said, what do you mean? And then I said, yeah, on that track you play, you play this lick and this lick, could we try a wah-wah? Or could you come up with a melody with a wah-wah and with a slide? Wah-wah, because I really, can you play that for me? And he said, yeah, good idea.
Now you can enjoy it. And so without the middle years, you know, I wouldn't have been able to perceive things the way I perceive them today.
Where I had the feeling that we just needed one song that goes more like a shuffle, like they did it with in the UFO days, like let it roll, do that, do that, always da 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 da. I said, we don't have that yet. And he said, well, I don't know. This is typical Michael Schenker.
Today, I can't even imagine wanting to go on stage playing guitar for 2 hours without anything else. Because I think I prefer, if I would have a choice, to go to a concert, I would rather see singer and guitarist rather than just the guitarist, to be honest. That's who I am today.